Let's get something straight.
It's time for another 2-minute tech tip.
Hi, I'm Marteen Smeets, integration consultant for Amis in the Netherlands.
Working with large datasets in R can be a challenge. Memory can be a limitation, CPU processing power can be limiting. Oracle R Enterprise might help you with these challenges. Oracle R Enterprise is a component of the Oracle Advanced Analytics option of the Oracle Database Enterprise Edition. Usually, when working with a lot of data, it is in a database. And that database tends to run on a powerful machine, such as for example an Exadata or an Oracle database appliance, which has hardware specifically designed for working with large datasets. Much better than your average laptop. Not only does Oracle provide libraries such as R Oracle, which make working with the database from R easier, but Oracle R Enterprise also allows you to use the hardware of the database directly by providing an embedded R runtime, which can be executed from SQL and PL/SQL. This uses the XProc database feature. This feature makes the analytical power of R directly available in your database. Also, Intel provides a library, the MKL or Math Kernel Library, which utilizes specific processor features to help increase the performance of threaded and factorized math functions. This library is included in Oracle R Enterprise by default and dynamically loaded. A great performance benefit can be observed when using this library on certain calculations. For AMD and Solaris, similar libraries are also included and loaded by default. Oracle R Enterprise provides various functions in the ORM Models Library to process so-called out-of-core data. This is data which is too large to fit in memory. This is not a standard feature of R and can be of great benefit when working with large datasets. Thus, my tech tip is, when you are working with R and you have large datasets in your database, take a look at how you can benefit from the hardware of the database by using the features provided by Oracle R Enterprise.
What did you think of that tip?
Really interesting and amazing.
We want your opinion. Thanks for watching and stay tuned.